My latest wedding dress is made from chiffon, so painting this one was going to be a little bit more challenging. I've been thinking about the best way to use my DIY paint for the dress, and I think I've come up with a pretty colorful solution. The sun shone today. We are away from those cold temps that we've been under for the last few days. And it was a beautiful day in the art studio.